in the history of WrestleMania. And that woman was involved, and we are going to have a rematch here tonight. It's Bianca Belair versus the Boss, Sasha Banks. And it happens coming up next on Friday Night SmackDown.
Wow. We're dead. Was Paul Heyman crying?
Paul Heyman better get the job done.
I'd say.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, earlier on tonight, Bianca Belair was drafted to Monday Night Raw. But she prepares for a massive main event here tonight.
The following contest is a women's division match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair!
And quite the night here in Baltimore tonight, but we head to the West Coast next week. Pat McAfee, San Jose, California, for the season premiere of Friday Night SmackDown on Fox.
Cannot wait to get to the left coast 1 week from now. And it has been an honor to call this meteoric rise of the EST of the WWE, Bianca Belair.
And ladies and gentlemen, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. Guess what? It's Boss time!
And her opponent, from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha!
And we still don't know where Sasha Banks is going in the draft. We're going to have to wait till Monday night on Raw to find that out. But as of tonight, she's still a part of the Blue Brand. Remember, Sasha Banks was supposed to have a championship match against Bianca Belair. The WrestleMania rematch back at SummerSlam. Banks wasn't able to compete. Becky Lynch came out, beat Bianca Belair in a surprise 26 seconds to win the championship.
We hadn't seen Sasha Banks since then, and last week the Boss showed up and ruined. Jeez.
The matchup at Extreme Rules between Becky and Bianca. Sasha Banks versus Bianca Belair. A WrestleMania rematch. Massive main event live next. Their match at WrestleMania won the ESPY Award for the moment of the year. And wait a moment. The SmackDown Women's Champion.
Big time best.
Sauntering out into the arena. Still the champion because Sasha Banks decided to get involved with her match with Bianca Belair this past Sunday. Well, let's show you what's going to happen for Becky Lynch in 3 weeks at the Crown Jewel pay-per-view event. Becky defends her title against Bianca Belair and Sasha Banks in a triple threat match.
Pat, this is huge, huge. Dream booking about dream bookings. Three women that are absolute ass kickers at the Crown Jewel, and the man says, hey, come on,
well, look who's here, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch, is going to join us on commentary. Bell rings, massive main event underway, Sasha Banks and Bianca Belair. The match that was supposed to happen at SummerSlam before our guest Becky Lynch sauntered down to the ring and beat Bianca Belair in 26 seconds. What many are calling a cheap shot, Becky.
Cheap shot? No, excuse me, that was genius. She was ready. She was ready for a match. She just didn't know she'd be against the greatest of all time.
So this is a WrestleMania rematch. These two women main eventing WrestleMania earlier this year.
And, Michael, remind the people, who was the first woman to main event WrestleMania? Remind the people.
It was Becky.
It was me.
And Charlotte.
Hey, yeah, it was you.
It was me. One woman won.
Well, you did that.
It was you.
That was me.
Hey, look at Sasha Banks now. Going to work on Bianca Belair. You have a tough task ahead of you, 3 weeks away, Crown Jewel. You need to defend against both these women, Sasha and Bianca, in a triple threat match for your championship.
Which, by the way, I don't understand. I don't understand why I have to defend against two people. There is no championship advantage there. I don't understand why that Sasha comes back. She runs down.
Look at this. Sasha sending Bianca flying.
Kind of disrespectful to have you in a triple threat, obviously, Crown Jewel, but I think the fans are excited to see you three get after it.
Of course, they're always always excited to see big comebacks, but why does Sasha get an opportunity? Why does Bianca get an
opportunity? Well, because Sasha was doing opportunity at SummerSlam.
You stole that.
And you messed up Bianca.
That's what they said.
Bianca had that match on Sunday at Extreme Rules.
That's what they said.
Watch this. I'm sorry. I covered for her. She couldn't make it. I covered for her.
That was what Cole said.
Where is the respect? And then I beat her in 26 seconds. I would have beat her on Sunday if Sasha didn't interfere. There's three things you can count on in life. Death, taxes, and Sasha comebacks and beatdowns.
So Bianca Belair right now is a...
Three things you can count
dominating
on.
Dominating the boss, Sasha Banks. Look at the power now of Bianca Belair.
It is not like I have not been subjected to a Sasha comeback and beatdown, but I have overcome it.
And Sasha now be able to... Duck underneath, hanging on. Bianca Belair sent back to the middle.
Last time me and Sasha faced, we won.
And again, the power of Bianca Belair.
You did win, but you got to be impressed by the power of Bianca Belair.
This could be you and Crown Jewel.
This could be a champ again.
Look at that.
I do CrossFit too, you know? I'm strong too.
And by the way,
you want to look at my guns? I got some good.
She's ready to see those guns.
I actually want to watch the match in the ring.
Becky Biceps.
Sasha Banks driving Bianca Belair into the second turnbuckle. By the way, Becky, you're no longer the only champion on SmackDown. Charlotte Flair from Raw was drafted here tonight, by the way.
Yeah, and I have beaten her time and time again. Also, by the way, I never actually lost that title.
And look,
that is still my title, technically. I never lost it.
Looking for the kiss of death, the KOD on Sasha Banks to put her away, but lands on her feet.
Becky, if she would have hit that on Sasha, that's all she wrote. They're thinking the same.
Oh, my goodness! Bianca running through Banks!
Like a train through the boss right in front of big time Becky Biceps!
That may be you in a couple of weeks, Beck.
That's not going to be me in a couple of weeks.
Bianca Belair is in control of Banks.
This will be me in a couple of weeks.
Can the boss get back in it?
Jeez.